This is the link we created. There are two divs and inside that two links. Now we will see how to style link in the same div differently. Suppose I want to change the color of this second link, the first div, into purple, only this one alone. So what I'm going to do is I will name that link like this: a class equal 1. Whatever link I want to change, I will give a name for that. And in the style sheet, I will style it like a.1, like this. So for this link, I want to change the color into purple. So what I'm going to do is I will go to my HTML sheet, and inside this I will change the color name of editor's class equal, maybe I will give 1 and save it. This is in navigation bar 1, and the name of the link is class 1. So I will go to style sheet. I will find out navigation bar 1. Yeah, here it is. Now I will add one more link here. I will add navigation bar 1, a.1, colon, visitor, and its color should be purple. Save it, and one also save it. And let's see what happens. Now we can see this one is changed to purple.